I would love to be a host for the SodaStream party. I go to a small university in Ohio, and I have been here for 3 years now. I'm a junior. I live on the third floor of a small building, and I have been hauling up 12 packs of soda for 3 years now. There's no elevator, and while I've got some good arm muscles, it's getting pretty irritating. After carrying around books across campus all day, your shoulders start to hurt pretty bad, and carrying up pop doesn't help. And then the nearest vending machine is two flights downstairs, and they charge us $1.75 per bottle. And number one, that's bad for the environment. And number two, you only have so much money on your food card. So it would be so nice to be able to save money because the money that I save could go back toward my tuition, and I'd love for my parents to not have to spend as much money on me. And I think that this would be a great way, again, to save the environment. And I would love to come back from class or work or internships, whatever, and be able to just make my own soda, whatever I'm feeling, without having to worry about the cost of it or the environment or anything like that. I could share it with my roommate. And I also live on a sorority floor. While I'm not a part of the sorority, I think it'd be fun to have a party in their chapter room, and I can hopefully influence them to purchase one. And I think that would save them a lot of money, actually, during parties and recruitment processes, because they'll be able to make their own pop and not have to go buy it. So it would be a great way for everyone to save money on this small campus. And really, I would just love to be able to come back to my room, save some money, and be able to make whatever I'm feeling. Since I am a junior, I am a part of a few clubs, so I'd also be able to bring it to those events. And I think they'd really appreciate that because money's running tight right now for everybody. So I would love to be a host. I hope you pick me. And if you do, I'll be sure to have a great party.